I know I need to post more videos because people are killing me. People are killing me with the surgery comments and they don't see the work. I need to post more videos, but I don't have anybody to do my videos. That's my problem. Oh. Where I get my motivation, I just set goals, you know. I look at myself or I look on Instagram and I see somebody looking good, and then I check to see if I'm where I want to be and how much more I can improve. So motivation is self-motivated, and it's not even motivation, it's just choices. So you have to be disciplined. So I have one more set of that to do, then I'm gonna do some heavy dumbbell deadlift. Do I need to end the live or do I stay live? Listen to Vibes Cartel, Cash Money Mix. I don't really wear I don't really wear sweat belts. This that I'm wearing is a Nike weight belt. But I see some people wearing sweet sweat. I don't know if it works, but I think that's the most popular one. But I don't really wear them. Thanks, guys. Yes, I prefer lower body because when I do work upper body, I'm easily toned. Right now I have tricep and I don't work tricep. So just by lifting, everyday lifting, my arms are toned. And y'all see my back on Instagram. So I do a little back now and then, but no heavy nothing, you know? So stance, they have different stance that works different parts of the legs. I'm from Jamaica, as most people may know. I'm from Central Jamaica. And that's where I'm at right now. I work out one time a day. I mean, I could do more, but y'all have to understand and remember that I work in the gym too, so I can't be in here just working on myself and not doing my job. Manchester. guys, yes, you can all email me for the workout program with the meal plan. I situate the meal plan to calculate your daily calorie intake, so it's not just writing up some foods that you go and buy or a list of workouts. No, everything is sequenced. Your protein, carbs, etc. Plus your workouts. I done it in an Excel thing. So thanks to my friend Dre Costin. So it's a very good plan. It's a one-time plan that you can work with until your goal is achieved. Also, you can change your body weight and it calculates your BMR. So it's something that you can use full time. Also, I have a WhatsApp group with motivational people. You can always email me. The email link is in my bio on my profile. So if you're gonna email me, please don't come with the negative, because you're not gonna push until one day I say, oh yes, I did surgery. I never done a surgery, so you don't need to grill me with the surgery questions. Right now I'm blocking people. That's negativity. So anyway, y'all not hearing me? Sorry. I'm gonna end this live and save it and come back, alright?